of the range off Hampton Roads, the brand new cruiser Indianapolis faces her first gunnery test. She has already passed her speed trials, and now the guns are to be fired for the first time to check any possible weakness. Minor faults are revealed. The terrific concussion has buckled the door of the ship's plane hangar. The trials go on. The 8-inch salvo.